If he's elected, the stock market will crash. If he's elected, the stock market will crash. The stock market's just broken 30,000. Never been broken, that number. That's a sacred number, 30,000. Nobody thought they'd ever see it. That's the ninth time since the beginning of 2020. And it's the 48th time that we've broken records during the Trump administration.